Say good morning, June. June had a rough day yesterday. She was throwing up, so luckily she made it through the night without puking. She has no fever, so that's good. Andrew's still home eating his breakfast.
Oatmeal today.
Some nice oatmeal.
Want more?
You want more? More what?
More grapes.
Okay, what do you say?
Please.
Okay, I'll get more. Right here, Sissy. You got a pinky? I laid towels down just because I didn't want Violet or June to throw up again. I never know when she's gonna get sick. You wanna go watch Goldie?
Oh,
would you?
Junie.
Oh, you wanna see Junie? She's awake. She's watching TV.
Okay. Eggs.
You want me to make eggs?
Okay.
Okay, I'm making eggs. It's having a fit because Violet took a binky. So I'm making three, one for them and two for myself. I put a little bit of cheese and some salt. I feel like I want salt on everything these days. Everything just sounds so much better salty. So I'm gonna give them some of this. And then for myself, I'm gonna use some of this salsa. This is super spicy. It's really good. It's from Costco. We've already gone through a whole tub of this. And then I've been doing burritos, so I just warm a tortilla. I'll show you. So I just put a tortilla on the open flame. You have more grapes? Okay. And then I just flip it like once and just let it get a little bit more crispy. Lately I've been doing this for like the past week or so. I'm doing a burrito, or I'll do eggs over easy with some toast. Also, does anybody else dip their burritos, breakfast burritos, in ketchup? It's so good to me, especially if it has like hash browns, potatoes in it.
And then you reel it up.
Oh,
I caught a fish.
Go fishing.
Watch, fishy. Caught one. Whoa.
Take it off.
Here, let's see if we can catch another fish.
Whoa! Okay, I'll do it. Oh, thank you.
You want me to do it for you? Watch, baby. Here we go. Let's go fishing. Plunk. I caught one! I caught a fish!
Another monkey.
I got one.
You got one? Yay, Violet. She caught one.
Thank you, Mommy.
Thank you.
Not monkeys.
They got an early Christmas present last night because they wouldn't go in the bath.
Not another monkey. Right here?
I don't think it. You only can do one at a time.
Mommy, who is it?
Fish is in the boat.
Another fishy.
You gotta put this table away. You got this?
Got it.
You got it. So I think I'm just gonna sell this.
No, another octopus.
An octopus.
Two octopus.
My octopus. Go get your forks. Put them in the sink. Violet just threw all of her eggs in the ground, so she gets to put all the food away now. Hey.
Yay!
Put it in the sink.
Put it in the sink.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Another thing I have to do in the mornings is take my vitamins because I get so sick at night. Like, I can barely brush my teeth. Like, it's my teeth. My brushing my teeth at night is like literally, I swipe it across my front teeth and I'm like, okay, that's good enough. Oh God, it's awful. So I'm still taking my care of vitamins, but I just switched them to the prenatals. So here's my little pamphlet and it shows all the vitamins. I have so many right now. So I just entered, like, you know, you take the 5-minute quiz and it tells you like what Your body needs, so the B complex, I take no matter what. Like before I was pregnant, I take the B, and that's actually what has helped my hair grow. A lot of you guys ask what I take for vitamins for my hair. That's the B1 that helps with my hair. But it actually helps with nausea a little bit too. So I'm taking that, and then the prenatal are down below. So there's two of those. I have probiotic. So these are the extra batteries, but they're like little powder supplements that are like a natural way to get some energy. And then I have a couple other things in there. I'm holding June right now. Sorry. I have the vitamin D. I also have the rhodiola. And there's one other in there that I can't pronounce. So that is what I take in the mornings. If I can't take all of them, I'll just at least take my prenatals and the B vitamin. But here's what they look like if you guys haven't seen these before. You have a little quote or a little fun fact. And there are all of my vitamins. So sometimes I'll just take like a few in the morning and then a few in the afternoon, just so I can kind of space it out a little bit. But if you guys haven't tried these, I recommend these to everybody. They're so convenient. They're such a good deal, and they're just really, Okay, go get your fishy. They're really high quality vitamins. They also gave me 50% off to share with you. So the code's Kendra. But if you guys are needing some new vitamins, I definitely recommend checking these out. I love it because it's so custom to whatever your body needs. So whether you're pregnant, not pregnant, whether you're postnatal, so if you're like nursing, there's always, you know, options that you can do for your body. So I will have a link down below in the info section if you guys want to sign up along with that code in case you forget it. It'll be down there. What are you doing? What is that?
Oh no.
What happened? That's a pretty purse. I love it. But the nice thing is my app that I use for being pregnant, it's Ovia Pregnancy. Every morning it asks me, like, it asks if I took my prenatals the day before. What happened?
I'm stuck.
Oh, you're stuck?
I'm stuck.
Okay. There you go. Okay, you want to draw? I used to keep my vitamins in the bathroom. I'd keep them, I would just take a couple packets, like, for the week. And I would put them in my medicine cabinet and take them before I go to bed. But everything's changed now. Everything like that I have to do has to happen in the morning or else it won't happen ever. So for today's agenda, I'm putting up a day in the life. I have to edit a video. I have a blog post I'm putting up. I have to clean the house. And I put most of our Christmas decorations out, so I'll kind of show you. I'll walk around the house and show you our Christmas decorations. Yesterday, it was like a backtrack day. Like, I had a lot of stuff planned that I couldn't do because June was throwing up all day long. So I was just cleaning throw up off of the couch, the carpet, and myself all day long. So that was really fun. Okay, the girls are all dressed. And they're hungry because they didn't eat anything. So I'm making them some pancakes. I love these gluten-free ones from Trader Joe's. All right, breakfast round two. We got our pancakes. Yummy?
Violet's eating,
yes. What's that? That's dirty. I'll throw that away. Or not throw it away. I'll wash it. Christmas decor while the girls are just making a mess out of everything. So this, oh my god, no, let's not get this. This garland is from Walmart, I think last year. It's so hard to find though. It's always out of stock. It lights up though. Stockings are Pottery Barn. They're humongous. I don't know why they're so huge. Go get it. And then the white and gray ones are from West Elm, I think. Yeah. And then we have a little bit of stuff up here. Have a little elf.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi. Oh, I thought you were June. They call it Ginger. Actually, my niece named it Ginger. She got it for them. And then just a couple things here. Nothing crazy. I actually didn't put out a ton of stuff this year because I just feel cluttered in here as it is with all their toys and whatnot. So our tree is from Lowe's. We got it a few years ago. And I really love it. So I actually used a lot of red decor this year. Last year for their birthday, we had like a winter wonderland theme. And I was so obsessive and I did everything like metallics. And I have so much stuff from it. I was like, oh my God, I went nuts. So I'm not using like half the stuff. Wow, I have a lot of cleaning to do, as you can see. Over here, I just put this little thing up. I'm waiting to get some pictures back in the mail. I just printed, or I'm having a bunch of pictures printed. So those will go in here. I need to get some new frames. And then I put this up there. What? You found him. So that's kind of what'll be here. Then we have, over here I have to clean this up. We got new curtains, so these ones will match better. The ones we currently have, just they blend into our couch, like the same color as our couch. So these ones are just like a nice kind of taupe. I got these from Crate and Barrel. And then I just put this little garland here. Okay, we'll watch them in a little bit, okay? I just have to clean up other random stuff here. Okay, just a minute. Over here, we have this little vase. I haven't finished this yet. I just kind of put stuff here for now. So that's kind of it. Oh, and then I have this little sign, which is cute. I got this ticket. Oh, that's at Michael's. And I also have this sign over here, which I believe I got at Michael's as well. So that's kind of our Christmas decor going on right now. I have to put away all these boxes. We just have so much like garland that I didn't even use. Like all of this. I had that all around this like banister last year. And I was like, that just seems like way too much clutter. Yeah. Sing it for us, baby. With a and a button and two eyes. You're gonna go under the covers. Oh, you're awake. Okay. Go under the covers. Oh, you're awake. All right, guys, so I'm gonna end the video here. It is about 10 o'clock, so this is pretty much what goes on in the mornings these days. I'm not even in any clothes yet. I don't have any makeup, haven't brushed my hair or my teeth. It's pretty standard for the mornings around here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys are pregnant and you're in my boat, let me know in the comments so I know I'm not alone. I'm counting down the days until I feel just like motivated again. And just like the fog, you know, it'll just lift eventually. Cause I know it does happen. I've been there before. And all of a sudden you just feel like yourself again and feel very just energized and motivated. I haven't written in my planner in so long. It's just like so weird. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing a glimpse into our mornings and I'll talk to you very soon. Bye. Can you say bye?
Bye.
Say see you soon.
No.
Okay. Violet. Say bye.
Bye, Mommy.